Hey kiddo, Immanuel Kant was this super smart philosopher dude, who wrote a book called Critique of Pure Reason. Basically, he was interested in how we can know what's true and what's not. Kant believed that we can't just trust everything we see or hear. We gotta use our brains to figure out what's really true. But there are also some things we can't fully understand, like stuff outside of our own experiences. So, we gotta be careful and think things through before we decide what's true or not.